Hi guys, so today I'm here to talk about Montelukast. Montelukast is actually taken to prevent wheezing, coughing and cough caused by asthma. And also it is used for allergic rhinitis like sneezing, running nose. It is available as 4 to 5, 10 milligrams. It is available as a chewable tablet. It should be taken once daily, recommended at night. 15 years older, it should be taken once daily, but 10 milligrams. 6 to 14 years, it should be taken as 5 milligrams, which is a chewable tablet. Below 4 years, it should be actually recommended by your doctor. Side effects are gastritis, headache and dizziness. Those are the normal, usual side effects. Pregnancy. During pregnancy, it should be taken only if clearly needed or else it shouldn't be taken. Lactation. During lactation, you should not, it's not actually recommended since that is a time where you feed your kid. So it's not recommended. And I hope you all found this video useful. Please do like, share and subscribe my video. Thank you.